How is the AHCW universe doing? I am WILLDOG, and welcome back to the reaction video. Today, reacting to the SpongeBob Krusty Krab training video YTP Collab. And so, the Krusty Krab. Yeah, okay, that's the wrong way to say it. I think so, right? It's Krusty Krab, correct? Just making sure that was a test. This is a YTP collab of maybe one of the easiest YTP episodes that. YTP, because it just has so much raw material, so much good material, and I'm very excited for this. This was released by MBTGG, or if you want to go for the literal way, Mbtg. You want to watch some videos? Yo, man, let's sit down and watch my favorite YouTuber, Mbtg. But I'm very interested to see who is in this. I did skim a little bit just to like, crop it a little bit, and anyways, we got Tookie Dookie Logan Extra. I think I know a Logan Extra and I know Tookie Dookie. I'm interested to see who's in this and how what the YTP is like. But anyways, you're here for the reaction, so let's get right into the action. Here we go. Here we go. It's finally here. Let's go, boy. Excited. On his bread, starring Matipaga. You already got that established. Logan Productions. Okay. Me. Wait, what about me? You're saying I'm in here too? Dude, that's wild. Dean Tookie Dookie. Hi, Tookie. Wait. A prayer for Tookie Dookie, who I think got terminated. Like, I don't know what happened to him, but I think his channel got terminated or something. I'm not completely sure. Either that or he deleted it, but his channel's not a thing anymore. I don't think so, at least. That's what I checked. Okay. Order here. The creepy vibes already I'm getting. Nice. This is not a very... Okay.
I swallowed one.
What did you swallow, Spob?
The most important...
Get the fuck out of my... Oh,
no. My mom! Damn, okay, a little fast for me. Yo, Dan, wait, yo, what was on that menu? Wait a minute, I wanna read that. Bam, 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 bam. A jar of piss, man bazooka juice, garlic flavored boogers, and a pile of shit. Yes! I've always wanted garlic flavored boogers. A chance that Wizard or any other YouTuber I reactor will actually bother to pause and read. Why?
Welcome aboard. If you're watching this video, then let me be the first to say
you need to stop fuming. Your phone burns in Italy like this. You stupid.
I will not. I will not stop filming like this. What if it's for a YouTube short or a TikTok? I can't film like this. Calm down, Tookie Dookie. This is why you're out of here. Because you have very bad opinions.
Welcome to hell.
If you're watching
it's just
this
the Krusty
video,
Krab.
You gotta poop. Thanks to Mr. Squarepants.
Thanks. I didn't know the Krusty Krab was a laxative business. Wow. Oh, they're both mad. They gotta keep hearing this. They gotta be waiting on SpongeBob to make the patties while they just hear him in the other room just, I'm ready! He's very happy while taking the biggest deuce of his life.
If you're watching this video, then let me be the
first. Gotta go into the bathroom with optimism.
First to say,
you stink!
Hey, jeez!
Aboard. If you're watching this video, then let me be the first to say,
kill yourself.
Okay, goddamn.
Welcome aboard.
Wait, now you. Oh, whoa, what an entrance.
Video, then let me be the first to say, congratulations.
Thanks.
Come aboard. If you're watching this video, then let me be the first to say, Welcome aboard.
Can you repeat that one more time? You mind repeating that one more time? I need to be repeated that one more time. Half speed up one more time.
Let me be the first to say...
Yeah, sorry, I didn't get that. I don't know what you're trying to tell me, so I'm just gonna decline the message.
Welcome aboard. If you're watching this video, then let me be the first to say...
It's raining hats in Southern California!
You've recently been hired by the Krusty Krab restaurant, and this is your first official day of base.
Oh, yeah.
Stop it. Get some help.
I mean, SpongeBob was out there earlier just cleaning his bowels out so Squidward and him can get at it.
Welcome aboard. If you're watching this video, then you've recently been hired by the Krusty Krab restaurant, and this is your first official day of training.
Can I make a Krabby Patty now?
Damn, bro, he just had a question. Goddamn.
You serious?
You've recently been hired by the Krusty Krab restaurant, and this is your first official day of training.
Yo, what a freaking uniform.
You've recently been hired.
Hell yeah. Bob, you gotta give me some of that good stuff. Give. Come on.
As you can see by this poop. As you can see by this graph.
Wow.
You've got a lot to learn before you're ready to make a Krabby Patty. As you can see by this graph.
Firmly grasped.
Okay, now, now!
You are now employed by one of the most successful restaurants in Bikini Bottom.
Isn't that like cheap fast food or something?
Wrong!
You are now employed by one of the most successful Bikini Bakes in Bikini Bottom.
Is this Sandy?
You are employed by one of the most... You are now employed by one of the most successful
it's going backwards,
restaurants
that's it.
In Bikini Bottom.
I don't know if this business is going well, if it's going downwards.
But it didn't get that way overnight.
Because the oh, God!
But it didn't get that
I've
way
heard
overnight.
That joke before.
Because Truder the store
Mark,
closes
maybe?
At 6. The story of the Krusty Krab is a story of one man's hard work,
aww,
perseverance,
he's
vision,
so excited.
Determination, and some story of the Krusty Krab is a
oh,
Krusty
yeah.
Krab.
Oh, yeah. Mr. Krabs is humble as hell, dude. If I ever think about Mr. Krabs, I always think about the one time he made his restaurant 24 hours and only had 2 workers. Like, man, this guy is humble as hell. Well, he just laid at home and had a life.
Krab stayed secluded in a deep
downward spiral
that seemed never
ending.
From humble beginnings.
Mr. Krabs was Barney?
Jesus Christ!
And with a few minor alterations, the Krusty Krab was born.
One man's
great power.
Great responsibility.
And swells. But mostly, his scraps, but then his life.
Oh, God! Mr. Krabs! Oh! I think we found out the reason why Mr. Krabs, well, the Krusty Krab is no longer a thing, because he blew it up!
Two minor alterations, Krab was born. And with a few sexy minors.
FBI, open up!
Wait, oh, he said sexy minors? Oh, those are old people, though. It's supposed to be sexy elders.
Krusty Krab was dead.
Rip Krusty Krab, it never had its chance of being open, so it seems like Mr. Krabs wasted his budget and his life savings. F in the chat. $1 million donation to Mr. Krabs. He's not getting the money because he's dead. What is he supposed to use the $1 million in his afterlife? No. He's dead.
Krusty football was born.
Yay!
Then his luck changed when he acquired a bankrupt retirement home. And with a few minor alterations, the Krusty Krab was born.
Ah! Like what the fuck is that?
It sounds like a lot.
Bullshit?
Sounds like a.
Bullshit?
Die! Yeah, you deserve that! Oh, okay!
Like a lot of
eggs!
It sounds like a lot.
Eggs!
So us sounds like a.
Eggs!
Eggs! Yeah, you're.
Sounds like a lot of.
Ew!
This is disgusting!
It is!
Sounds like a lot of.
Love!
It sounds like a lot.
Love!
Sounds.
Bonk!
Sounds like a lot
of.
Put this.
Sounds like a lot.
Put this.
Sounds like a.
Put this. Put this.
Sounds like a lot of
Jeep walk cycles.
Why is Mr. Why is Patchy just fucking out of here? Bounce up!
Sounds like a lot of
Oh god! Man's got some lungs on him!
Sounds like a lot of hoopla to make over a little Krabby Patty, right?
No. Wrong!
Roar! A lot of
hoopla!
Why is he back?
Sounds like a
hoopla!
Hoopla!
Krusty Krab today. The Krusty Krab today.
Yes!
Krab today.
Krab today. This again? Damn, yummy. Some refills? Go too fast!
To keep up with today's demanding customers, no expect
Why do I gotta be the one to deal with this shit? The truth is,
I like frilly things.
Why do you have women's underwear in the cash register?
Don't touch this here, isn't it?
Oh my goodness! So, quick grabs.
You get your state of the
yes! Krusty condoms! Let's go!
I need it.
You don't need it. You might not need it, but I need it.
Just stand there, because there's a standard thing.
I need it!
Psych! That's the wrong number!
Oh no! Loud. Fuck you!
Seems a little over. Luckily for you, Mr. Krabs, fear of robot overlords, keeps the balance of technology in check. But if modernization is the heart of the Krusty Krab, then employees are the liver and gallbladder. Oh, doesn't it? Well, luckily for you.
Stop! You're making me geek.
Bro, really put one of those like 2012 album and the Chipmunk covers of Spin Me Right, whatever the fuck the song's called, in there.
Enough. Modernization is the heart of the Krusty Krab. Then employees are the liver and gallbladder.
Oh, Squidward, too wide!
If you've got what it takes. Poised, confident, and a smart.
And a severe case of lazy eye, but it keeps moving.
Hell that says,
I'm gonna fuck up the earth!
You've got the makings of a.
Stop it!
God damn!
For employees like this, but we'll call him.
Okay.
I'm getting paid overtime for this, right, Mr. Krab?
Fuck off!
Look carefully at the
suicide
button. There's a name for idiots like this, but we'll call him.
Chef.
Very funny, Your Majesty.
Let's see if you've got what it takes.
Poised, confident, and a smile that says,
"Hello, world. May I suck your
fingers?"
Look carefully at the "I really wish I were right now" button.
I'm getting paid overtime for this, right, Mr. Krabs?
No, you big piece of shit.
Let's see if you've got.
Not a very nice boss.
Poised, confident, and a
very big fan of the Undertaker.
Smile that says, "Hello, world." May I
so good.
And a smile that says, "Hello, world. You thought the urban legends were fake? Nah, they're real."
Let's see.
Wrong cousin, wrong guy.
Impatient, a glazed look in the eyes.
It's just
look
Patrick.
Carefully at the "I really wish I were" right now button.
Nice.
There's an.
What do you mean I shouldn't watch this?
You paid overtime for this, right, Mr. Krabs?
No.
Pooping.
Okay. All right, it's good to know that everyone puts on the time clock, that it's good to take your dumps on company time because you're just doing your stuff on time. It's the time stuff doing company time stuff on time doing.
Listen here, you little barnacle. That's bad word number 11.
11?
Does this mean I get to make a Krabby Patty now?
No, you can't make a Krabby Patty without making a Krabby Patty.
Okay.
You can't make a Krabby Patty without understanding the phrase.
Auto stop!
Yes.
Actually, up to terabytes of storage to
full capability.
Okay.
Ah.
Wow. How does this go? How does this correlate to ordering baddies?
Does this mean I get to make a
YouTube poop?
No, you can't make a you poop without understanding the phrase poop.
The SpongeBob to watch Mobro Studios tutorial on YTP so you can know how to make one. Mobro Studios has a tutorial? That's kind of cool.
A few moments later.
Alright, in conclusion, making YouTube poop well takes practice. Don't expect to make a great poop on your first try. I sure the hell didn't. Also,
how long is this going to take?
And think of clever ways you can make fun of your source material. A lot of different viewers means a lot of different senses of humor, so you have to develop your own style and find your audience. Unless you could.
Then SpongeBob made his first YTP, and here's what it looks like. Okay, we're gonna see SpongeBob's first ever YTP. Let's see this! I'm interested!
It's a big mouth!
SpongeBob, how fucking dare you make that horrible ass YTP? That's it. I am going to kill you.
No! It's worth criticism, not death, dude! What the hell? Imagine if SpongeBob did just end. Like, how many people would be devastated that it's over?
Does this mean I get to make a poop now?
No! Why would you want to make one? Your other one was terrible to the point where Mr. Krabs decided to just kill you. You don't want to make a new one.
Poop.
What?
Aww. Cheer up, bitch.
Does this mean I get to make a Krabby Patty now?
Oh, no.
You can't make a Krabby Patty without understanding the phrase poop.
Okay.
Do I need to say?
Here's a typical
stupid what the hell?
Dumbass.
I wonder what he wants. We'll check in with these two later. Here's a typical
the narrator's over here not giving a shit that Squidward's being just like touched by a demon. Thank you, Mr. Narrator.
Customer, I wonder what he wants.
I'll have.
Do you think he's going to order A?
Fizzies!
B?
Nothing whatever!
Or C?
Cookie!
Okay.
Ah, poop.
I knew you were gonna say that.
Here's a typical customer. I wonder what he wants. Do you think he's going to order poop?
I'd like to order one patty, please.
And you're right?
Wow.
Oh no, you let us down.
Nothing!
B?
Penis!
Or C? A poop?
One poop, please.
Oh,
wow. Oh my god.
Wrong. Haha, remember, no employee wants to be wrong.
Okay. Wait, so but isn't the customer always right? Then why is the so I'm confused now. The customer is always supposed to be right, but the employee can never be wrong. So, basically, they both have to be right, so it's just going to be in a never-ending cycle. If they both have two egos that just collide, they're just going to be mad at each other, and then the employee's just going to end up getting fired. This is not a good concept!
Haha, not so fast, Eager McBeaver. We haven't even talked about personal hygiene. It's important to keep your area free of droppings.
Yeah, it's a good idea to not just have a gigantic shit shelf.
I'm ready.
It's just one.
Your workstation.
Yes, this is my editing laptop. Wow.
Your workstation. To make the vision in your head a reality, you'll need supplies.
And a good employee always keeps his supplies well organized.
How Spongebob gets organized.
How long is this going to take?
Boss.
Mr. Krabs, hey. Can I have a raise?
No.
Can I?
I mean, he took it a lot better than when Jim asked him for a raise. SpongeBob asked for a raise in, like, a happy manner, and he just said no. Mr. Krabs just laughed in Jim's face.
Make a Krabby Patty not.
The customer. Or, as we like to say, the cuck.
Who said that?
Now let's see how Squidward keeps his workstation.
Wow!
Don't worry,
Squidward. What the hell is happening to this customer?
Cover for you.
What the hell?
Mr. Krabs, can I have a raise?
No.
Well, this sucks.
Your ceiling is f***ing me.
Me when I watch the Star Wars prequels until a battle scene happens.
What's that?
Patrick, go be market somewhere else. Squidward, remember what Mr. Krabs
says. Squidward looks happy.
Says.
The sis is rose.
May I please you?
Great idea, Squidward.
Squidward doesn't have a lot of noises. Did Patrick just roofie him?
Patrick, if I could make a suggestion,
how about you go fuck yourself?
Great idea, Squidward.
One eternity later.
Damn.
3 weeks later.
Wait, what?
Three.
I think you got it backwards.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
You got it backwards. I went from an eternity to 3 weeks to 3 hours. Get it right.
It's important that we discuss an emergency situation. Many consider the Krabby Patty to be a
heart attack on a bun.
What's this?
I mean, I've had a fuck ton of them, and I don't think I've had a heart attack yet. But one more to go. Let's see. I'll keep you guys updated.
What is that?
What's this?
What's this?
God damn it.
There's powder everywhere.
That's the creepy
Plankton. What are you going to do, Mr. Squarepants?
Gonna get him?
Stealing the formula. What are you going to do, Mr. Squarepants?
You'll take this Krabby Patty from me when you pry it from my cold, dead...
dick.
Never catch me, Krabs. Not when I shift into maximum overdrive.
Come on. Girl.
You'll never catch me, Krabs. Not when I shift into maximum overdrive.
You can't get out.
Uh-oh.
Your secret formula is finally mine.
I never let you have
the Krabby Patty formula.
Dude, you call this
food? Dude, that freaking side character keeps getting his ass kicked.
When I shift into maximum overdrive,
wow. You didn't even make it out.
I'll take care of this!
Patrick!
Listen up, you little radish monster!
Yes, yes, yes. You sound like a broken MP3.
One crew.
That's
Word. Just remember.
Where there's smoke, they pinch back.
Okay.
Why don't you just order a patty? Krabby Patty.
Great idea, Club.
One Krabby Patty, please.
Is that for here or to go?
Now that we've covered all the basics of your training, it's time for the moment you've been waiting for.
What? That's some interesting training Spob has got. How old is Mr. Krabs again?
Or, duh. It's time for the moment you've been waiting for.
The Krabby Chronicle. Plant and chum is made of your churns? Chums. Looks like an R.
Or the secret formula. Mr. Eugene H. Krabs.
Is Mr. Krabs regenerative?
Are you ready? Are you sure? Okay.
He's still nodding his head.
The secret formula in Plankton?
I warned you.
Okay,
the secret formula is
nothing, absolutely nothing.
Are you
imagine there really wasn't a freaking secret formula? That'd be kind of funny. It's just a normal burger. It's just made kind of good because SpongeBob is the cook.
Ready? Are you sure? Okay, the secret formula is
nothing.
Again?
It's time for
more
the moment you've been waiting for.
Shit.
Preparing the Krabby Patty.
Are you ready? Are you sure? Okay.
The secret formula is
your mother.
Are you
what?
Ready?
Me,
sure?
It's me.
Okay.
I don't remember editing this. Wait a minute. The secret formula is getting abducted? I don't like that. Very weird ending. Apparently, the secret formula is possibly just getting abducted. Is it the... I don't even want to know. Also, new background, baby. Look at this. We got posters. The Affliction. Avatars. CM Punk. And Roman Reigns. Wow. But anyways, that was my reaction to that. Today was only going to be one upload, so I decided to just do a longer reaction. And it was fun. It was a jolly good YTP collab. And it just goes under my limit of wanting to do 20-minute reactions. But that was a jolly good YTP. I don't know what my favorite part would have been, because a 19-minute video is a lot, and sometimes I can't even remember what my favorite part was in a 2-minute video. But anyways, let me know what your favorite part of the video was in the comments below. But anyways, thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, hit the like button with the finisher, then pin it for the 1-2-3 count. But if you disliked it, please tell me what I could do better in the next video or in the future. And bada bang bada boom bada ba I will see you in the next video. See ya. Mm-hmm.